Welcome back, faithful followers, old and new. And now to raise the temperature even higher, we have a brand new hymn from our very Queen of Angels. Or should I say Disco Queen of Angel Choir? Hit it, sisters!
Spread the news, it's time to rock the pews. We call it Sunday morning fever. It's a sound that turns your soul around until it makes you a believer. Every priest, every deacon, everyone who feels the beat starts freaking.
Infects us more and more. Things were bad the way it was, but Lord, you're killing us with the cure.
Welcome back, O multitudes. Our humble sanctuary overflows with your faabulous devotion. So get down on your knees, and show the Lord how deep is your love.
Girls and boys, and make a joyful noise, and do the song.
Queen of Angels Church expands to 8 masses per Sunday, all fueled by the high-octane choir direction of the faaabulous Sister Mary Clarence.
This keeps going and crowds keep growing, the word is gonna spread. Every mention just brings more attention, and you won't be so faabulous if you're dead.
Now put your hands in the air, wave them all around in prayer. Let your funky behavior show that you and the Savior you've got each other like Sonny and Cher.
Hip, hop, hippity, a hippity, ding dong, dippity dee. I'm a celibate sister, but I'm hot as a blister, so I do rosary. Now I may be a fossil, but my skills are colossal, and I rock the mic just like an apostle, and I don't stop till the doubts go pop, and I take you over the top. We get Matt, Mark, Luke, and John. Those guys are pros, and there ain't no con, so let's party on till the break of dawn, like a sound funkadelic old.
Oh, himself.
Praise the Lord.